Hello, video about the emergency start and the addition by a compact programmer via OBD2 key for Toyota Camry 2017. This is the compact Toyota Lexus Steel 2017 key programmer via OBD2. This is a tested car, Toyota Camry 2017. It is seen that the car is on guard. The key in the passenger compartment is missing, and the engine will not start. We take and insert the compact programmer into the OBD2 connector. Immediately, the ignition was switched on and the engine of the car started. Turn the ignition off. Press and hold for 3 seconds the programmer button. The LED flashes green and then continues blinking. The device enters into the mode of a new key adding. Check the additional new key and see that it is not working yet. Bring the key to the start-stop button. A double beep indicates that the key is registered and added to the car, and the previously stored keys also remain in the car memory. Pull the programmer out of the OBD2 connector and press on the start-stop button to turn off the ignition. We check that the buttons of the key work. And on the dashboard, the indication of the presence of a key in the car's passenger compartment. Press the start-stop button and the engine started. So, the new key is successfully added and works fine. Let's go! Thanks for watching.